The Tejas is a single-engine, delta-wing, multirole, fourth-generation fighter aircraft designed by the Aeronautical Development Agency in collaboration with Aircraft Research and Design Center of HAL for the Indian Air Force and Indian Navy. It came from the Light Combat Aircraft Program, which began in the 1980s to replace India's aging MiG-21 fighters, but later became part of a general fleet modernization program. In 2003, the LCA was officially named Tejas. It is the smallest and lightest in its class of contemporary supersonic combat aircraft. The Tejas LCA is designed and manufactured in India with critical operational capabilities like an active electronically scanned array radar, an electronic warfare suite, and is capable of air-to-air refueling. The Tejas currently has three production models, Tejas Mark 1, Mark 1A and Trainer variant.